What's going on, everyone? I'm Sir James from GamerFusion.com, and you're watching my walkthrough for the Diablo 3 Reaper of Souls. If you guys have any questions, feel free to leave that in the comment section down below, and don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe.
Done. The bloodline of Rakkus will once again sit on the throne of Westmarch.
That would be you, I presume?
My grandmother was the daughter of Corallon, but he would not claim her because she was born of a courtesan, not a queen. With the peasants supporting me, Westmarch will become a place of freedom and equality. the idle rich will be no more. Of course, there will be some bloodshed. We must make a few examples, consolidate our power. A small price to pay.
The people of Westmarch have already paid too much. I won't let you do this.
I have spent my whole life preparing for this day, Crusader.
Still waiting. My hatred is too low.
Master has begun his work on the stone. Nothing that you do matters. Soon, demon spawn like you will be gone forever.
You will die for what you've done.
Shall perish in flames.
Returning to town.